This is anything but. I told you there are things worse than death. This prison is of your doing, Atrocitus. I speak not of Yasmalt, Green Lantern, or of my own fate. I speak of yours, your death. I told you, I do not fear death. But it will come to you sooner than you realize. All because your ring fails you in your most desperate hour. Then I will remember to charge my ring often. But it is not your death that is the tragedy. It is beyond it. I have seen the future of the Green Lantern Corps. I have seen its destiny, should you care to hear it.
Continue.
Let me go further in time, then. To a future when the most vile murderers and deviants in the universe will become united under one leader. There will be a war of light that will burn the surface of Oa black. It will leave scores of lanterns dead. Even the greatest of them will fall. The green light will be extinguished, and there will be left a new core. A core of fear. Sinestro. His core will terrorize the universe. The Guardians will find themselves without their soldiers. They will be overpowered and captured. They will be skinned alive and eaten by Sinestro's followers. Their skulls will form the base of Sinestro's throne on Oa. His reign will cover the universe like a shroud. Wait, where are you going?
You almost had me, demon. But you took a Green Lantern down a path his willpower would never let him go. Sinestro may not believe in destiny, but I do. And I know my dear friend is destined for great things. You, however, are not.